Welcome back to this episode of JAG TV. I'm Kirsten Gochi.
And I'm Carissa Alford. Fashion trends have been quickly spreading around South,
including the faculty here. And Andrew Berg shows off the latest trend.
Blue Spring South faculty members have really been turning on their fashion lately.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look in 5 and 10, listening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see.
Those sweaters are really something. I'm Andrew Berg with JAG TV, back to you in the studio.
Looks like the faculty embodied the Christmas spirit. Recently, a handful of students designed a picture that was something from or about Blue Springs and were handpicked to go on to the citywide calendar for Blue Springs.
Congratulations to everyone who received the reward.
One South Beating Middle School has been working hard on their own type of news broadcast.
JAG TV would now like to introduce Gator Vision.
Hello, I'm McKenna Ledgerwood.
And I'm Jordan Joel, reporting from Delta Woods Middle School.
On December 16th, Delta Woods staff and students filmed The Lip Dub, featuring songs from 1999 to 2016, which is when the school opened to the present day.
It highlighted clubs and activities going on at Delta Woods, such as Gator Vision, school sports, debate and forensics, and more.
You can watch it soon by clicking on the link on the Delta Woods homepage. Now back to JAG TV.
Looks like there's a lot of great things going on at Delta Woods.
Yes, thank you, Gator Vision. We would also like to recognize the Student of the Month here at South.
Bailey Henderson was awarded Student of the Month for December.
Congratulations, Bailey. Coming up, we have more information about what has been going on around South and the community.
Stay tuned.
Happy holidays from Culver's. Hi everyone, Matt Mitchell here. Just want to make sure that you know we have gift cards at Culver's. You know that feeling when you get a gift card to your favorite restaurant and inside you're so excited, you just can't wait to get to your favorite restaurant and redeem that gift card? You can give that feeling to someone else this year for Christmas. So you come in and buy a gift card at Culver's. For every $25 worth of gift cards you buy, we'll give you a coupon for a free value basket. So that's right, give that amazing feeling to someone else and get free food for you. I mean, what better could it be, right? They're happy, you're happy. Happy holidays from Culver's.
There will always be reasons to celebrate, so why not celebrate with your own custom-designed shirt? Big Frog is the perfect place. Design that shirt yourself with the help of in-store professionals with no minimum orders, no setup and artwork fees, and only a 24-hour turnaround. Think about it, your own shirts for your own group of friends, teamwear, parties, clubs, fundraisers, school spirit, or even for your own local business. So come on in, let Big Frog help you design your own custom shirt located just off I-70 Blue River Road next to Jimmy John's in Independence. Website is bigfrog.com/independence. Big Frog, where fun is always celebrated.
When I used to fail over and over trying to invent things, everyone said I was crazy. Then I invented this Mamma Jamma. Just like this morning when I wanted chicken for breakfast, everyone said I was crazy again. Then I got the new Egg White Grill from Chick-fil-A. Let's review. Crazy? Not crazy. Crazy? Not crazy.
Chicken for breakfast. It's not as crazy as you'd think. Try the new Egg White Grill from Chick-fil-A.
Welcome to JAG TV Sports, I'm Donald Kelly. The girls have been doing very well this season, led by two seniors, Tiffany Davenport and Nia Twy. In this play, Davenport gets the steal to lead the break and makes a Euro step and converts the bucket despite the foul. In this play, Twy boxes out and is able to rebound it and put it back up for the easy layup. Now bounce passing to the boys basketball team, they started off very well with a 3-1 record. They plan to add to their win total tonight at home versus Lee Summit West. Today is not any game, it's senior night. Senior Cameron Rusick explains how special senior night will be to him.
Well, to my parents and being able to walk out with my parents and just playing for them makes me motivated.
Good luck to the boys on senior night. I'm Donald Kelly with Jack TV. Back to you.
Well, I hope to see you at the games. We'd like to take a moment to congratulate Kelly Morrill and Katie Rosinski as our debate and forensics program was awarded with the distinction of being in the top 2% of all programs in the nation by the National Speech and Debate Association.
Also, congratulations to Sam Cole and Joe Albert as the RTC drill team placed third in unarmed drill and fourth overall at a very difficult meet in Waynesville. Now here's Zach with your weekly reminders.
Welcome to this week's reminders. Finals continuing this week. Tuesday, it's third and sixth hours, and finals on Wednesday, we have first, fifth, and seventh hours. At the same time tonight, Tuesday at 5:30 p.m. is the boys' JV basketball game against Lee Summit West here at South. Finally, on Wednesday is the last day of school for the semester before coming back January 4th. That's all for this week's reminders. Have a great Christmas break. This is Zachary Hart with Jack TV. Back to you.
Christmas break can't come soon enough.
Now here's Jada to tell us more about what's going on locally and nationally.
Across the city, Blue Springs grad Lizzie Wendell hits big milestone for Drake, scoring 22 points per game, making her eighth in the nation. Congratulations, Lizzie. Also, Blue Springs woman wins $20 million in a discrimination case. Deborah Miller sued her employer American Family Insurance after a corporate reconstruction pushed her from a manager position. Across the state, a boy from the UK battling cancer receives a huge welcome from Kansas City. He met with the medical staff at Children's Mercy Hospital to make his way towards a rare surgery at KU. Additionally, missing Missouri boy was found safe in Texas. Police said Seth Davis was located safe in Brownsville, Texas, waiting to be reunited with his mother. Across the nation, a family in Effingham, Illinois, found a match for their baby's liver transplant. Much of the little girl's short life has been lived waiting on this opportunity. Also, a proud dad pulls his car over after sons helped a handicapped man shovel snow. It's amazing to see a 10 and 6-year-old making a difference during the holiday season. I'm Jada Page reporting from JAG TV.
If you are still wondering what to get for your friends and family for Christmas, Carly and Natalie are here to give you some gift ideas.
Let's move on to Carly's Christmas Corner.
Hi guys, welcome to a special edition of Carly's Christmas Corner. Today I have a special guest with us. Natalie's here.
Hey Carly, I'm so excited to make some easy last minute gifts with you.
Let's head over to the craft table and begin.
We have three things to show you. Natalie, would you like to
show us first? So starting out, we have a mug that says Merry and Bright. It's super cute and super Christmassy.
So how did you make this mug?
Well, I just went ahead and bought a little mug at the dollar store, so it was only a dollar. And then I used some Sharpies and just drew on it.
So you just take the Sharpies and draw what design you want?
Yeah, I went with a little quote, Merry and Bright, which is super Christmassy, but if you wanted to, you could just draw a design, you could make a pattern, do whatever you want with it.
How do you make the markers stay on the mug?
Well, you have to bake it for 30 minutes at 350 degrees Fahrenheit in your oven.
Oh,
then it stays there forever.
That's a really easy Christmas gift. Yeah. So for this other gift, I made this hot chocolate. So I got this container from the dollar store, and it's really easy to make. You just take one package of hot chocolate, you just take it and you just pour it in, then you kind of want to shake it so it settles if you want nice clean layers. Then you just add some festive sprinkles. I'm using some sugar sprinkles. I'm using both red and green. Just add more Christmas flair. And then you just top it off with some marshmallows. And it's really easy because then whoever you give this to, all they have to do is empty the contents into a mug, pour in some warm water, and you have hot chocolate.
That sounds so cool.
Now, if you don't want to make your gift, we have another option.
Right here.
FCCLA is selling these
for $5, and they're super cute. They have the little Blue Spring South and Jaguars on it.
So those are our three ideas for you guys. Thanks so much for helping me with this.
Yeah, no problem.
Jack TV will be back with some more Christmas cheer after this short break.
Nationally known barbecue and is located right here in our own backyard, Plowboys in Blue Springs. Plowboys is not only the best barbecue in Kansas City area, but was voted by USA Today in having the best burnt end sandwich in the country. They are locally owned and operated. They are always looking for local great help with their restaurant. So if you're 16 and older and you need that great job, whether it be full-time or part-time, this is a great place to work. Apply today at Plowboys. Go to their website, download the application, plowboysbbq.com. And if you're in the mood for the best tasting barbecue around for lunch or dinner, then come on by to Plowboys, located Southside 7 near CVS in Blue Springs.
Back, Jags.
One of our middle schools is big in the holiday spirits.
Join Derek as he ventures through Delta Woods.
We're here at Delta Woods Middle School to find out where all the Christmas spirit is. Let's go. Doing anything for the Christmas break?
Rogue One.
Any New Year's resolutions?
Rogue One.
Favorite holiday movie?
Rogue One.
Favorite holiday snack?
Mountain Dew.
There you go. What are your plans for this holiday?
I'm going to Hawaii.
Hawaii, wow. Wow, okay, so what's your favorite holiday movie?
I think I'd Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
That's a good one. Why did Buddy the Elf leave the North Pole?
To find his dad.
What is your favorite holiday movie?
Jingle All the Way.
Jingle All the Way. What are you asking for this Christmas?
I want a big art set.
That's nice. You do art?
Okay. Yeah.
What are you doing this Christmas break?
Well, just spending time with my family and, you know, going hanging out with my grandmas.
Nice, nice. What's your favorite holiday movie?
Probably the Home Alone.
Home Alone?
Yeah.
Nice. Any family traditions?
We do go out to a Christmas farm to get a tree.
Okay. Why was the Grinch so mean?
Because he didn't have a big heart.
That's nice. Who are you kissing under the mistletoe this year?
No one.
I don't know.
You don't know? You don't have a girl?
Nope.
Get on that one.
No one?
I've gotten that from everybody here.
Why is that? I don't know.
Good to see everyone at Delta with the holiday spirit. Your very own JAG TV crew has been hard at work for the past week just for your entertainment.
We hope you enjoyed this week's Christmas special.
Hey, Karen, mm-hmm. Need you to do me a favor.
Sure.
Will you please call the Jaguar out of class, get him up here, I need to talk to him about something.
I will. Let me look up his schedule. I'm not quite sure where he's at.
Mr. Grigsby, we need the Jaguar sent to Dr. Belt's office, please. Thank you.
Hey, Jaguar, welcome. Thanks for being here. You can have a seat. Hey, Jaguar, thanks for coming in. I appreciate your help. I have a special assignment for you. but noticing that the holiday spirit is lacking around South. So I need you to do me a favor. I need you to go around and interview and survey some of our students and staff about the holiday spirit.
Our last holiday episode.
Jack TV will be back with more episodes in January.
We hope you have a wonderful week.
Happy holidays from Jack TV and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.